This is a short introduction video of my series of 10 days that I'm going to do on identity. What I've observed in my 10 years of experience with people is that most of the people are struggling with guilt, a sense of unworthiness, shame, insecurity, and a lot more other things. The root of all these negative emotions boils down to identity crisis. We don't know who we are. We have a false sense of identity, and that's why we're facing all these negative emotions. I believe our true identity is that we are a child of God, made in the image of God, and we are a creation of God. That's where our worth comes from. Don't try to find your worth in anything else. The false sense of identity that you have by connecting yourself with something that you do or identifying with something earthly, I just want to remove that from your life, so that you can know who you are not. You can cut off all the strings that give you a false sense of identity, which brings you to a place of guilt, shame, and unworthiness. I want to erase this false sense of identity that you are carrying for such a long time. So join me the next 10 days and I'll help you see who you are not, so that you can come to a place where you will actually know who you are.